Good evening. I'm Jessie. Now you may ask, Jessie, why would you get onto public YouTube channel with a whole bunch of people who you don't know face to face in your pajamas? My answer is, we've told you before that this YouTube channel that we're doing is us. This is real life. These are things that we've learned to incorporate in our daily routine that we'd like to share with you. We want your ideas. So this is me. And I figured, what better time to talk about sleep than now, when I'm getting ready for bed in my pajamas. Okay, sleep. There's lots of things we can do to help encourage our bodies to go to sleep. We know that's a huge issue. A lot of people struggle with it, falling asleep, staying asleep, restless leg, yada, yada, yada. One of the fastest and easiest, cheapest things you can do is called banana tea. There are plenty of other options, but I'm going to show you this really quickly. Banana peels have a ton of magnesium, potassium, a lot of vitamins and minerals in the peels, but we don't eat the peels. But everybody's talking about magnesium right now and getting more of that. So a great way to extract all those benefits and not eat the peel is to steep it like a tea. So for one person, you can just do a half a banana split. If you want the really fast and easy way, drop it in a mug, fill it with water, and microwave it for 2 to 3 minutes, then let it sit and steep. I'm gonna do a little bit more, and we're trying to avoid the microwave. So I got some water in a little pot here, and I'm just gonna put the whole banana, the outside of which I did clean with my multi-purpose spray, which is half vinegar, half water, and lemon oil. Drop these in. Also, since we're using the peels, I would highly recommend organic bananas. That's it, good to go. I'm gonna turn this on. Okay, let that come to a rolling boil, let it boil for a good 2 to 3 minutes, and then just turn it off and let it sit. Obviously, there's benefit to doing this a little bit earlier in the evening so that it can sit and steep for a while, then you drink it when it's warm. I'll check that here in a little bit. I'm gonna let go. Some other ideas to help sleep is, one, get outside during the middle of the day. Absorb all that vitamin D. Help your body get on the right circadian rhythms. Do the energizing things during the day. So use your oils, hydrate, exercise, all that during the day. Then in the evening, as it's starting to get dark, of course, we've got all these bright white lights on, right? So try to turn some lights off. Maybe look into getting some red lights if you can. Turn screens off, an hour or so before bed. But help your body start to go into that, it's dark, I need to be making melatonin now and getting myself ready for sleep. There are some great, great, great oils to help with sleep. The Serenity Soft Gels, there are a lot of teas. I know Mommy Potamus on her website has a lot of great teas for sleeping. Serenity oil, lavender oil, even just lavender is great. You can do it in a veggie capsule and take it, the doTERRA one, of course. You can't take others internally. Blue Tansy is a beautiful oil to put in your diffuser with maybe like Roman chamomile or lavender to help sleep. So lots of things to do. Text me questions or, comment below with any other further questions. Let's go for a little bit and then I'll show you guys what it looks like.